Oh, Mr. Mayor, will you gather the town for a meeting? Oh, Mr. Mayor, will you make sure that there is plenty of seating? Cause I'm about to lay down the law. Remember what you heard, not what you saw. Oh, Mr. Mayor, will you gather the town for a meeting? Oh, Mr. Mayor, will you make sure that there is plenty of seating? Because I'm about to lay down the law. Remember what you heard, not what you saw.
Gather all the people up, put them in a circle. Let me duck goose until my face goes purple. And I cannot breathe, cause the circle is the size of the world. Oh, why can't you see? We are gathered here today to make a difference in the lives of others. Walk outside your own circle, not just your sisters and your brothers. As a whole, people are experiencing their own personal shit. We're all feeling like we might purposely quit, but it ain't just you. We're in this the same. Stuck as a figure in a foosball game, stuck in place.
At least try to hit the ball forward.
Oh, Mr. Mayor, will you gather the town for a meeting? Oh, Mr. Mayor, will you make sure that there is plenty of seating? Because I'm about to lay down the law. I need you to remember what you heard and not what you saw.
Personally, I prefer the perpendicular, because when our paths cross at exactly the right angle, it made me stop thinking about the strangle. The noose around my neck just got cut, cause I finally decided that it was time to speak up. The thoughts in my head, they're dead. Spread the butter on the bread, bed broken, worthless token. The horsey ride for a kid is now over. It's time to set the bottle down and come get sober. With the circle of life, I strive to be better. I gripe around pleasure, my life I can't measure, but the number of people around me I can count them out like 1, 2, 3, yeah. 1, 2, 3, yeah. 1, 2, 3,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh, Mr. Mayor.
Mr. Business,
will you gather the town for a meeting?
Gather all these people up.
Oh, Mr. Mayor.
Mr.
Will you make sure that there is plenty of seating?
Grab all the extra chairs.
Because I'm about to lay down the law.
Lay it down.
I need you to remember what you heard.
Listen up.
Not what you saw.
Don't look.
A crow, a murder, they fly right in. The birds were stirring up a ruckus, sifting through your trash. The day right after your birthday bash, that no one showed up to, because everyone on Facebook acted like they was up to something else. But you felt like they were your friends till the end. No hand to lend, no full send. 2 hours to render the full 3 seasons of The Last Airbender. Now you're posted on the couch when you remember the meeting. You remember what was said, the inspiration of the words that I spoke, that I read. This is your life, not anyone else's. If another year went by, people still would be selfish. So quit acting like a shellfish and come out, wash off the cake, bend and run around the world. Your dreams are never taken for granted. Grab a hold of your life. This is your time.
Oh, Mr. Mayor, will you gather the town for a meeting? Oh, Mr. Mayor, will you make sure that there is plenty of seating? Because I'm about to lay down the law. I need you to remember what you heard and not what you saw.